legal documents which are needed for law students as well, clothing company. So first of all, let's move towards the visiting card. So this is this will be our visiting card, and in visiting card we have included the name of the owner, that is my name Manushi, and the logo, the name of the company, that is Stitches and Swag, and along with that we have also included the deadline, that is denim of your skin. So I think the deadline of this clothing company should be such that the people get attracted towards it, right? Because we are selling denim clothes, so the deadline of denim of your skin would be relevant to the company. Then we have also added the phone numbers, and along with that we have added two websites, that is the first one is stitchesandswagjeans.com, which is related to online buying, and which also gives information on our company and the history of our company. And then we have also added the postal address of our company, that would be 29 Fashion Avenue 1, Andheri, Mumbai. And the working hours, our working hours would be 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday to Saturday. And then, and the last one we have included, that is email of the company, which is stitchesandswagjeans@gmail.com. Now let's move on towards the business letter. So we can see that the business letter is very essential for any company, so that through business letter we can communicate with other business firms also. So here I have written business letter to Mrs. Aditi Singh. She is the production and sales manager of Style Sales Garment Manufacturing Co. So this Style Sales Manufacturing Company produces high quality and superior quality jeans products, which is, and their cost is comparatively quite low than the other companies which are producing fabrics and fibers. So I have written this business letter to Mrs. Singh on the subject of buying and ordering new goods. So this is the thing which I have written to her, and I have made a deal which is legal, so that we can legally have some trades of goods with Style Sales Garments company. Then let's move towards the leaflet. So this is going to be our leaflet for the fall collection, and in leaflet we have included the name of the company, the tagline, our logo, and contact number, and the postal address. Along with that we have uploaded a photo shoot of the recent of our brand ambassador, who is this upcoming model who is endorsing our product, and this is the first collection. Along with that, we have also written some fascinating paragraph which we have added, and also with that we have added the false theme, so that the people can know that this is the false collection which we are going to introduce and launch. Then comes the letterhead. Now letterhead is used to make an important declarations in the company. So for example, I need to have a declaration that the company is going to buy a new so that the company is going to buy a new lot of goods from Style Sales company, for example. Then we need to have a declaration on this letter, on this letterhead. So in that letterhead we have included the logo, the name and the tagline of the company, and the information which is essential for any customer to reach us. So the information which we have included is the postal address, the contact number, and both the email addresses. One is the website and another one is the email address. Then comes the logo. Now this is the official logo of our company, Stitches and Swag, Denim of Your Skin, and this logo is made online, and with the help of internet, and this logo is copyrighted. And at the last we can see the sales report. This is the latest sales report of the current fashion trends in India. So you can see there are four kinds of clothing which are shown in this. The first one is ethnic kurtis, then comes Indo-Western sarees and salwar kameez, and the last one is Western wear and denims. So we can clearly see that the sales of Western wear and denims is always at the top point, or is always at the pinnacle. So we can see that this is the impact of Western culture on India. Then falls the category of ethnic kurtis, which is very popularly worn by the teenage women nowadays. And then at the last falls the Indo-Western and salwar kameez. Now we can clearly see through this that the women are getting modernized nowadays, and they do not wear these sarees and salwar kameez, and instead of wearing all that traditional clothes, now they prefer wearing Western wear and denims, which is quite comfortable and pocket friendly nowadays. And so to make this sales more and more effective and more growing, we need to make the advertisement of our company to be more and more emphasized on the upcoming sales.